She also smelled cigarettes. Whenever she had her smells for her abdomen, she would always say it was her epilepsy. I don't think that is true anymore. She smells hot with all lots of people, different people. When we lived in Richmond, Kentucky, my mom was involved with all the wrong people. My nana and Poppy did an intervention when I was 5 years old and moved us to Lawrenceburg, Kentucky. She chose to be around the wrong people again. When I found out my mom died in an overdose, I cried. I felt like someone reached in and squeezed my heart like it was a sponge. My mom died last year when I was 9 years old. Part of me knew something was wrong all those years. In October of 2015, something strange was happening. My mom was saying things that we were on a farm or were on an island. She also sounded like she was speaking a foreign language, either that or she was slurring each word. My nana came to the duplex where we were staying with my great-grandma and took her to the hospital. When the hospital told my nana she was doing heroin, my nana took emergency custody of me, and I have lived with her ever since. It really was frightening for me. Sometimes my mom would have spells when she was drowsy. I mean, really super drowsy. She was sleeping a lot. Sometimes she was sleeping on school mornings. I later realized I knew she was doing something bad to her body. I just didn't know what on earth it was. I'm thankful that I didn't die. I'm also thankful that many people left her mom. I know that when people think of drug users, they think of people that are bad, but most of them aren't. My mom was a good person. My puppy, my nana, and my great-grandma loved my mom and tried several times to straighten up her life. My would have done anything to stop her from using drugs. But it was her choice that she wouldn't let anyone help her. It was simply her choice. My mom was 43 when she died. They invented me by letting me know that I should stay away from drugs. Also, it showed me that not all drug users are mean and cruel, that they can be good people. I know this because my mom was a good person. The things I learned in there made me feel like I could stay away from drugs my whole life. I know this because I saw what kind of effects drugs can have on your body. Also, it makes me want to stay away from drug users. I don't want them trying to get me into doing drugs. The reason I shared the story about my mom is because I wanted people to know her story and how sweet she was. She loved me very much and wanted me to have a good life. I also wanted to share her story because she was living proof that not all drug users are stupid. My mom was very smart and a very good person.